This guy's pre-firing around the corner with an LMG.